In today's video, we have some news on a possible Roman Reigns heel turn after returning at SummerSlam. But if you're new to our channel, don't forget to subscribe for daily WWE news. Just before his Universal title match against Bill Goldberg at WrestleMania 36, Roman Reigns decided to remove himself from WWE due to COVID-19 concerns. This forced the company to change their original plans for WrestleMania, and ever since then, he's pretty much stayed away from the company. However, after being off WWE television for well over 5 months now, Roman Reigns would finally make his return to WWE at SummerSlam. And although many fans are happy to see him back in the company, many fans believe that Roman Reigns has finally turned heel. Because after the main event of SummerSlam, Reigns would come out and brutally assault the newly crowned Universal Champion and Braun Strowman with a steel chair. Roman Reigns would then close out the show with the Universal title in hand. Therefore, it now seems like Roman Reigns will be going after Bray Wyatt and the Universal Championship with a completely different attitude. Thank you guys so much for checking out today's video. Stay safe, and as always, I will see you guys on the next one.